to the hospital, and that's where he later died. Now, right now, it's a very hard time for the entire family. The shooting took place just before 10:30 here on Masterson Cove. Of course, we're going to continue to stay with this story all throughout the day. We want you to stay with us here on Fox 13. Reporting live this morning here in Westwood, Jeremy Pierre, Fox 13 News.